We traveled going to Iba Zambales the next day and had dinner upon arrival.
Hatid na bata. Ting airport.
Hello! Guess who just flew this morning? Sino kaya? Kamusta yung flight mo?
Swerte.
What swerte?
May hangin,
kasi take note guys, for the past 2 days, talagang lasang hangin, wala siyang lipad.
Isa pa akong sortie later.
Oo nga, yun nga, panonood kami. So makikita nyo guys sa vlog kung paano ba si Adrian kapag lilipad.
Pag tumalbog.
I-cut ko na lang.
Pag tumalbog ako guys, hangin yun.
Hindi yun pilot error ha, hangin yun. Okay, magmamakdo lang kami guys. Ayun siya. After more than a month. Seeing each other. Ben. Akdo. Amoy. Sobrang init. So we had to get isolations. Yum.
Yung baba niya, iba. Sabay din mo na.
Ayun ba? Sarap.
Uy! Alin dyan yung aircraft mo? Pili ka lang ba?
Gusto ko yung 84.
Ang ganda ng sunset! Hi guys, so today yung first solo ni Adrian and kakatid ko lang sa kanya sa airport and ngayon kakabalik ko lang dito sa sinestayan namin kasi mag-ready na kami and ready for checkout na kasi after his first solo magsa-check-in kami sa Sundowners, syempre with Tita, doon kami magsa-celebrate, so... Ano yan? Kamusta? Balik kami ngayon sa ano niremind ko sa mag-vlog. Anyway, pabalik kami ngayon sa AAG kasi mag-debriefing siya. And after noon
copy ko yung headset ko.
Ah! Kaya nagmamadali ka?
Hindi naman.
Ah, okay.
Ano, nakalimutan ko nasan yung headset ko.
Ikaw ba nagbaba ng stuff mo?
Hindi.
Guys, alam nyo ba, ramdam na ramdam ko yung happiness talaga ni Adrian. As in, kahit nakakunot siguro ang naom mo today, makikita ko pa rin yung saya.
Ibahin mo na ako, guys.
Okay. BRB daw siya. Iwan na naman dito. Good luck! Clutch lang talaga to. Bibili ako ng pang swim. So, ito yung nahinit ako. And then, bibili na lang shorts. Kasi, pumunta namin yung Sundowners. Ito pa yung OOTD ko kanina. Hindi ko na napahita. Bodysuit from Patton. Zara pants. Dior. And then, belt from Zara. So, yun. You call me to say that my songs just hit the way that you'd hope for. And I know that you listen.
Hi!
Villa tour, two bedroom na. First bedroom. This is nice. And then the next room. Yeah. Oh, true. To yung kitchen. May full. Body size mirror, ref, lami. Hello po. Then this is the bathroom. Later, I'll update you guys kasi may pa-dinner sila. So, magdi-dinner kami outside. Hi, Tita.
Hi.
Can we just take control? We're overcomplicating how the flows. Hollow shouldn't be the stock. Sheesh. I want more. I wanna see that you want me. Snatch me up quick. Let's see the ring. I wanna know. May shark kaya dito? Wait.
Shark.
Ganda. Love picture tayo.
Minutes mo.
Wala nga, lobat na.
Lobat?
Mm-hmm.
Ngik.
Okay. Pumunta na kami guys sa siya nga tawag doon, restaurant. It's my pool. Kasi dumating yung friends ni Adrian. I forever noticing everything, like the hair on the wall, food on the office table from last week. Parties are gone. Hi guys, hindi ko alam kung naintindihan niyo yung pag-vlog ko kasi hindi naman sobrang complete, but I have a reason, I have an excuse why. Kasi first of all, kasama ko rin yung mom ni Adrian. So, nahihiya ako mag-vlog. Although, okay lang naman daw mag-vlog. Pero nahihiya pa rin ako, syempre. And then, pangalawa yung mga events. Maraming cadets. And their captains, ganun. Ayoko rin i-vlog kasi syempre, hindi naman aware na nabavlog sila. So, ayoko. Tomorrow, we are going home. Kasama ko yung mom ni Aiden, si Tita Marife. Babalik na kami ng Manila. Tapos ako, babalik na ng Bicol. So, sa totoo lang, prior to Aiden's solo, ang dami-daming ganap. Andun yung uncertainty kung makakalipad siya kasi dalawang araw din na na-delay yung flight niya. Mahangin kasi masyado. So, if sobrang hangin, hindi din natutuloy yung mga first solo. Na hindi naman alam kung kailan pupunta or like mag-extend. Buti naman, nakisama yung weather today. And ang ganda ng landing ni Adrian. So, yeah, naka-proud. Ay, tita, nag-vlog lang po. Ano po? Ay, ano po yun? Okay lang po.
Akala ko lilig ko kanilin.
Hey guys, good morning. Magsiswim kami. Nang ganito kainit. Siyempre dapat mga early, like 7. Kaso, may nagpuyat. Nag-celebrate sila kagabi. Take a look out the window. Spirit goes up as the rain falls down. I've been sitting on the wrong course. Keeping it together like I did before. Think that I've said this a few times. Even with that, has it ever felt right? I swear that this has happened every moment. Can I just be honest? I was only wondering and maybe we could take it to a different conversation. Things will get uncomfortable, but only if we make it. I just wanna say that. But you'd rather take it all back. Kamusta po ang feeling?
Feels so real, man. PIC 42 minutes.
Guys, para sa hindi po nakakaintindi, pilot in command po. Which means solo. So ano po yung ano, masashare nyo sa past struggles mo for the past few days or weeks before ka nag-solo?
Every night, since day one of my iba, binabangungot ako ng landings.
Dapat kasi yung 1 TB na lang binili ko na iPad, no?
Oh, iwan naman, ayaw mo naman yun.
Ay, paano ako ngayon magbabontent creator?
Ay! Abangan niyo po! Destroyed!
Si ano, Miss Ball, blind item.
Hello. Hello, ang ganda ng shot. Hi guys, so I just got home. It's currently 10:54 in the evening and actually, ramdam ko na rin talaga yung pagod. Nagpadala na rin ako ng yung binili namin nila tita na mangoes kanina sa Zambales. Guys, ang mangoes sa Zambales, sobrang must try. Like, ang sarap niya talaga. Tomorrow din, flight ko na going back to Bicol and my flight is at 5 a.m. So I have to be at the airport at around 4 a.m. Anyway, I just ordered Frankie's before I leave Manila. I got myself some wings because I love their wings. Actually, pagdating ko ng Manila nung Sunday, Frankie's din yung kinain ko. And sabi ko, oh my gosh, before I leave, gusto ko ng Frankie's ulit. I got myself salted egg, boneless wings yung nakuha ko. And then, kanina, bago ako umakyat, bumili ako ng water sa baba. And then, eto. Ang sarap-sarap nito. Nabibili to, guys, sa Lawson. Green mango siya. And then, meron siyang chili. I mean, salt na may, ano. Sarap din yan, guys. Mmm. The best. The best. I'm just watching my favorite K-drama. Like, rewatch na ako ng rewatch, guys.
favorite ko talaga tong K-drama na to. It's Reply 1988. Such a good series.